From the Indo-European world, wind moving slow, is the Rhine's etymology. A natural border and defensive feature. Its many castles and fortifications are still there to see. And because much of it is old and pretty, it became UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2003. Yes, the Rhine is very interesting. I'm sure you will agree. It's on there. Yes, the Rhine is absolutely fascinating.